I want part 63 of Arkham Origins. You want your lawyer? What the fuck's a lawyer gonna do for you? Didn't you just want him alive? Hold on. I hear a particular southern voice. It's Harley! That is one clingy body. Is it now? Hey, hello. This way. Come on, this way. Yes. Does it look like I give a shit? Later, slags.
Maybe those hostages know where the Joker's hiding.
occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
That which does not kill you makes you stronger, but that which makes you stronger can often kill you. Addiction is a weakness, one that must be overcome. Venom has become my addiction, my weakness. To free myself, I have tried many things. For a time, I sought to eradicate venom and wipe those who manufacture it from the face of the earth. But lately, I've gravitated towards Project TN1. A replacement drug, which would eliminate Venom's addictive properties and holds the promise of a permanent effect. If it works, I would no longer have need of the delivery system. Another weakness. While early tests had to be terminated immediately, the latest subjects seem at least physically stable. But side effects are severe. Immediate and permanent long-term memory loss, followed by a general degradation of brain function that leaves the subject primitive. Testing continues. The latest formula shows promise. Once I have eliminated the bat, I will dedicate myself to finding a suitable volunteer for my tests. End of recording.
Let's go then. Well, I took one of them out.
Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. For good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Thank you for watching part 63 and see part 64.
You won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up $50 million.
I wasn't worried.
Yep, same part 64.